If I get through this speech today, it'll be the first time I actually finish something here at Harvard.